Hey, how are you?
Somewhere between 25 and 60% of babies who are born at less than 32 weeks end up with bronchopulmonary dysplasia, BPD. And the severest forms of BPD can result in needing oxygen and maybe even the ventilator for long periods of time, months, sometimes even years. Our approach to ventilation in this unit is really based on a lot of studies that have been done in the lab. We've been able to turn a baby who is very sick into a baby who's very interactive, developing normally. Patients with BPD can be very complex. We've learned a lot. For example, we used to use a lot of oxygen, but we've learned that using too much oxygen can be just as bad as using too little oxygen. We've also learned that it's important to ventilate the lungs in a certain manner to make sure that we optimize lung function. And so we've been able to take that from the lab to the clinical setting. Now we actually have 99% survival. We come up with the very best plan that seems to fit all of the aspects of the patient. By limiting the negative things and really concentrating on the positive things, we get a much better neurodevelopmental outcome, even though they have the worst forms of BPD. They're awake, they're interactive, they laugh and sing and do all the things that babies should do. And that's really what we try to do here, is get every baby to be able to reach their full potential.